rambling about my money, I would've went dummy and been grand. But I got this shit locked up, can't nobody stop us, young nigga. I'm chasing that big bag. Everybody rhyming, they clutching the fire on. My younger day wants on ride for him. He mugging, we up, and I hope that the.
What it do, it's your boy OTC Ro, and welcome back to Rude Reviews, man. Welcome back to the channel. Make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe. Roast, dislike, do the most, man. Hit the notification button so you know when your boy is uploading to the tube. Hashtag Rude Ones in the comment section for a shout out on Friday and every single Friday after that. I appreciate you rocking with your boy on the ray, on the grind, on a hustle to 100,000 of them things, man. This is another subscriber video, man. This is Dave, Professor X. Man, shouts to my boy Dave, doing big things this year. Psychodrama, I think, to me, is the number one hip-hop album. Maybe not over here worldwide, but definitely in the UK, from what I've heard in the UK. He did his thing on Top Boy, which is a phenomenal, phenomenal series on Netflix. If you've not seen Top Boy, they got two series, but three seasons combined in those two different series. So they got one, two that came out, I think, like 2011 and 2015, and then the one that came out in 2019, which is its whole other side, but it plays into what happened in season one and two from the other series. Hopefully they come out with another season, because they took a long break, and to only have one season between that break is a little disappointing, but I figure they got a couple more seasons. Dave did his thing in there. I'm not going to spoil it for y'all, but he did his thing on Top Boy. Anyways, this is Dave, Professor X. Also, shout out to Kano. Shout out to that boy Kano.
Tweaking, 120 on the M-way speeding, LV hat, backpack and sneakers, any girl that I'm with is a 10, 9, 8, bread drink decent, now I'm in a party with the sweetest chocolate brown in Reese's Pieces. Tweaking, 120 on the M-way speeding, LV hat, backpack and sneakers, any girl that I'm with is a 10, 9, 8, bread drink decent, now I'm in a party with the sweetest chocolate brown in Reese's Pieces.
Y'all know to me, Dave is the UK Meek Mill. Maybe not with the flow, just his presence, especially in the last album he had. I consider him the UK Meek Mill.
A new wristwatch, but don't watch that, because you could get nauseous, could get seasick. I mean, all of my ex-girls hate me, but how you gonna have my baby? Don't you know I'm living that baby boy? Lifestyle, everything crazy. If you don't chat to your guy, your G will see. I ain't talking Mercedes. Nah, let's talk about drama. I got a pin brown in my zone, and I'm in a zone too, like karma. Man, pull up, hop out, pull over. If it's palaver, cool, say nada. Now I'm in a party with Tara, and that girl got body like armor.
I'm in a party with Tara, that girl got body like armor. Hey, the production is slamming on this one, man. That's production is pretty up there. Him and dang, what's the other rapper? I forgot the other rapper from the UK. They got real good production. But it's a few of them. They got some real good production. For real. Play that back.
Hey, your GOC, I ain't talking Mercedes, nah, let's talk about drama. I got a pin brown in my zone, and I'm in a zone too like karma. Man, pull up, hop out, pull over, if it's palaver, cool, say nada. Now I'm in a party with Tara, and that girl got body like armor. Football and Balenciagas, or I kick ball in my all black Pradas. No acting, never went rada, I'm a top boy like Sonny but darker, ha ha ha.
Shout out to that boy Kano. That boy Kano, aka Sully on Top Boy, was a whew. That boy is a demon. That boy is a demon.
Ha ha ha, what's the drama? Painting silver air, left them red to blue like Barca. If it ain't about face, don't down me. If it ain't about face, won't answer. I got a brownie living in Sydenham. Professor X, cause truth said it back ain't there, but the brain is brilliant. Okay. And my new thing came with kids, and that's okay, cause I am still dicking it. Little man wanna jump on FIFA, so I'm close to the sun like Icarus. Whitewashed man, then I'm back in the room with his march on a whitewash that for the thrill of it. No bareback man, got a jimmy it. Backside jiggling, shaking, rippling, and then not just tickling. Trying to hide my face, cause I can't stop giggling. Then man, ooh, hickory,
I like the word placement in the IN at the end of every word, playing off the IN at every word for the word placement, also with the word play. But you also got to have the word play because it has to be placed into different sections of the verse to sound fluent.
But the rollie ticking this, it's such a shame. Tweaking, 120 on the M-way speeding. LV hat, backpack and sneakers. Any girl that I'm with is a
man around. Those snitches. They're not around now. And who do you think that's because of?
Was it us that got a man moving? Don't be stupid. No bumper, with a bumper, new number. Hit a bat like who's this cucumber? In a belly like a broomstick. R8 or the Lamborghini. The man there don't plan to see me. Got my niggas on grease like Santorini. I got a brown skin girl from Bush.
That said, my niggas on grease like Santorini.
The man there don't plan to see me. Got my niggas on grease like Santorini. I got a brown skin girl from Bush that will take that charge in the chest if I say so. Both hands on a wig while I hit from the back. Got me pulling on the tracks in the cane rolls. Two man in a super dry jacket, a new Astra. Man, it's looking like plain clothes. We ain't never had halos. Just Henny and Jenny from the block, no J-Lo. This year here's gonna be a mad one. I need a good girl, I need a bad one. I need a brand new vest and a handgun. The man need that more than a man does. The man need cash more than a man does. The man being crashed more than a man. Look, you don't wanna end up in my bad books. It's not a good look, give a man a bad look. Tweaking,
tweaking,
120 on the M-way speeding, LV.
Hey, bro, I respect the hustle from Dave because he dropped the album. He's been on other people's shit. He was in the Netflix series, and now he's putting out this for the Netflix series. And I know I'm late. I know I'm late on this, but fuck. I'm glad I'm listening to it now. This is definitely going on the playlist. I fucks with Dave the long way.
Sneakers, any girl that I'm with is a 10, 9, 8, bridging decent. Now I'm in a party with the sweetest chocolate brown in Reese's Pieces.
Yeah, that was slam.
What about you anyway? Oh. What about your love life? Good question, man. But a man having a bit of fun, if I'm being honest.
Hey, man, that was Dave, Professor X. Shout out to the UK, man, doing real big things out there. Somehow, I would like to go to a UK artist show. I might have to go to the UK to do that because not a lot of them come over here and do shows. I feel like Skepta, Dave, Stormzy, I feel like niggas like that would do pretty good over here in the U.S. if they came over here and had shows. But I know they do better in the U.K. where their home is. But yeah, just real good. Production was on point. Beat was slamming. Hook there. Simple. And it's just Dave, man. Dave gonna give it to you simple. Gonna give it to you actual factual. And you take it how it is. Anyways, man, it's your boy OTC Road. That was Dave, Professor X. This is Rude Reviews. Let me know if you liked the video. Let me know if you didn't like the video. As always, I will see you when I see you.